getting caught in a bear trap in the basement of your professor's cabin sure is a bad way to start the semester. But with a cool, crisp Schempp's brewed from the pristine waters of Detroit, I can barely feel the pain.